Hey, I'm Marvin Tilliere, 21, from France. Today we're going to train chest. I love to train chest. It's my favorite muscle to train. We're going to start with a barbell chest press.
Yeah, really heavy. Get the pump.
When I train chest, I love to train heavy, really heavy, and just push.
Next, some inclined dumbbell press, really heavy too. Each set, I grow more heavier.
I've been training like 5 years and I love to train. In 5 years I've changed a lot, you know, every day my body changed. Gym has changed my life. I love when I'm feeling, you know, big, when I feel the pump. It's a lifestyle, you know, I can't live without my gym.
Yeah, some white chest press, especially for the decline. Always heavy.
I really train for aesthetic, you know.
Failure each time, every time.
I love to be big, but I try to keep my body aesthetic all the time, you know?
I love drop set because you're going to failure. You push yourself mentally and physically. When I feel my chest is really cracked up, I stop.
For me, aesthetic is about, you know, proportion, symmetry, and keep the body really beautiful to see.
Mesh on cables.
I train 5 days a week and I train chest 2 days a week. It's really important to have a big, big chest because having a big chest is like, you know, be a real man.